दीपल स्कूल रे 75तम स्वाधीनता दिवस पालित। आज देशव्यापी पालित होइछि 75तम स्वाधीनता दिवस। एही अवसर रे स्थानीय अग्रणी इंग्रजी माध्यम स्कूल दीपल स्कूल रे निराडंबर भावे स्वाधीनता दिवस पालित होइ जैछि। कोविड कटकणा भितरे सीमित छात्र छात्री शिक्षक और शिक्षयित्री को नै एही उत्सव पालन कर जैथिला। उत्सव रे मुख्य अतिथि भावे स्कूल प्रिंसिपल फादर साजू आंतनी जोगदी पताका उत्तोलन करिबा सह मिलित पेरेड रे अभिवादन ग्रहण करथिले। स्कूल दशम श्रेणी छात्री तथा एनसीसी रो ग्रुप कमांडर अभिषेक रसकुरु पेरेड परिचालन करथिले। एही अवसर रे स्कूल कुनी कुनी छात्र छात्री को द्वारा मनोरम तथा रंगारंग सांस्कृतिक कार्यक्रम परिवेषण होइथिला। उत्सव को स्कूल क्रीडा शिक्षक विकास पाणिग्रही एनसीसी शिक्षयित्री मीनती पंडा परिचालन करथिले।
Dearly beloved Deepolians, it has been 2 years consecutively we observe Independence Day in a very different manner than that what we have been traditionally doing. We have been quarantined under lockdown almost for 2 years and we are struggling to come out. We are experiencing a sort of slavery. We are experiencing a sort of lack of freedom and we are almost fed up. So imagine this, almost 200 years being deprived of the freedom. What was the feeling of our forefathers? Hardly 1.5 years of non-freedom, we are struggling. We want to come out, we want to be liberated, we want to do things as we were doing earlier. And that is making us to do things in a very different manner, thinking of things, how we can come out of this struggle. Being deprived of freedom, our forefathers thought of freedom. When we enjoy freedom, we don't think of freedom. When we have something in abundance, we never think of poverty. Only when we are deprived of things in life, we think of the things that we had earlier, and then we begin to enjoy the things that we had enjoyed earlier. It was not an easy walkthrough to freedom. Rather, they had to struggle hard. Hundreds of them had to give their lives. And others had to sacrifice their time and energy for this great nation. Friends, we remember everyone who contributed for the liberation of this motherland. In one way or other, who have become instruments for the freedom that we enjoy today, we remember and pay tribute to every one of those people who had their contribution for this great effort. We also pay tribute to great warriors of Corona. Some of them have given up their lives, others are working hard, struggling day and night to keep all of us healthy. May God reward each one. Let us pledge to work together to eradicate this pandemic. Also, work together that we stand united for the cause of this great nation. Let nothing divide us. No one can divide this land if we are united. Let us think together, work together, and live together. May God bless great India. Jai Hind.